Here we calculate the atomic packing factor for a body center cubic, a BCC structure. Essentially, what we're asking is what fraction of the unit cell is actually occupied by atoms. So first, let's look at the structure. So I've tried to roughly represent here a cube in which we have an atom in each corner. Now, these atoms aren't touching. And then we have an atom in the center, which I'll make solid. And the atoms in the center, if this were drawn correctly, then this atom on the corner touches the center atom, touches this atom on the corner. And likewise for all the other corner atoms touching the center atom. And so when we're talking about the packing factor, what we're asking, and we'll just use this notation, is what's the volume of the atoms in the unit cell? And then what's the volume of the unit cell? We're essentially asking what fraction of the cube is occupied by atoms. So the volume of the atoms is going to be the number of atoms, which is 2, explain why that is, times the volume of an atom, so the volume of one atom. So it's a sphere, so 4/3 pi r cubed, where r now is this radius of an atom. There are 2 atoms because we have a center atom, so that's one atom is the center atom. And then we have 8 corner atoms, but each of these corner atoms is shared with 7 other unit cells. So each corner atom has only 1/8 of its volume within the unit cell. So this is one atom, and that's from all the corners. So it's a total then of 2 atoms. So here's the volume. The other piece of information we need then is the volume of the unit cell. So the volume of the unit cell, we'll use the distance between the corners. That's A for that distance, the length one side. So the volume is just A cubed because it is a cube. So we've defined this ratio now, packing factor, in terms of R, in terms of A. And to come up with a numerical value, we need the relation between R and A. Turns out A is 4R over the square root of 3 for a body center cubic structure. And there's a separate video that derives this just from the geometry and Pythagorean theorem, derives relationship between A and R, so we won't repeat that here. So we're going to calculate this packing factor, the volume of atoms. There's 2 atoms. Each has a volume 4/3 pi r cubed. And the volume unit cell is just A cubed. We have a relationship between R and A. So just rearranged in terms of R over A. And from our equation up here, we know that R over A is just the square root of 3 over 4. So we can substitute in here for R over A. So we made the substitution and simplified for the packing factor. Now we just calculate then the packing factor as 0.680. So what this means is that 68% of the volume of the unit cell is occupied by the atoms. This is not the most dense packing. That's obtained for the close pack structures like face center, cubic, and hexagonal close pack.